It's day three. We just ate breakfast and now we're about to go do something. Let's go.
It's so nice here, but like during the day, like, I don't know what's going on.
We just got the whole view. That's all we got, folks.
You know that fat tree you guys be seeing on the news like around Christmas and Thanksgiving? There you go, it's being built.
It's a real tree. They edited it never a little bit, but it's a real tree.
I said they're getting built. It's a real tree.
Yeah.
But they are like cutting it and stuff.
They're trimming that thing.
Boom. They tried making us watch videos and stuff, but like, I already know what this building is.
I'm just here for the view.
This is like the whole only wind free part.
You can jump over the ledge. Let's go.
What? No. There was one time back in 2008 when New York invited me here and we had like this 3D like sculpture thing and I didn't know where it was at all, but that's me right there, whole statue of me. That's crazy. Shout out to New York. Right now we're trying to just waste time because we have like 40 minutes until Radio City.
We're going to Michael Kors store, we bought pops and shit.
Might as well. Next, we in like Rockefeller Square, whatever it's called. It's beautiful. Plaza. Yeah, we wasting time. We got a busy day ahead of us too. Whole 4 hours of sleep last night too.
That was kind of nice.
And shout out this guy. He got some cold ass pictures. You know we had to cop. You know we had to come. It's a whole nother tour where we can't videotape, audio record, or zoom lenses. But we doing it. Watch. I'ma try. Oh,
guys' bathroom.
What is in there? What is in that side? Tell them all the
guys, try that chair right there.
It's not acceptable.
Ooh, I like that one.
It's gonna be in Little Italy. We're gonna eat some smack food, and then we're gonna go to Chinatown and not get finessed.
Right, not getting finessed. All getting back to it. No, nigga, this ain't no trap music.
So today the vlog was just kind of bad, because every place I went to had like no audio, no video or whatever. So I tried to do it, but I didn't do much of vlogging. I just did a bunch of like little scenes. After that, we went on a bus tour. Like, around the- All right, this vlog wasn't that good, but if you guys enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and I'll come back with you guys with a little bit more videos coming soon.